Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Casey Brown TV Show. Anytime I bother this, I always come with real and raw information. You know, information is power, information is wisdom. Information makes you know what is going on around us. So that's why I'm here to give you information and real information also. So guys, please help us to share and like the video. Thanks for my old and my new subscribers. You know, if it's the first time here, please try to subscribe and leave your hand on that notification bell. And please help us to share and like the video also. So share to your brothers or sisters, share to your friends, so that your friends can learn and know what is going on. You can save a brother life or a sister life out there. Please help us to share this video, because now many things don't they happen because of lack of permits for migrants, because of migrants not get documents. Now they don't use the migrants, now they defraud them, and then now they go see put the migrants for trouble. I beg, make we listen. When I listen, I don't cut the video, understand? No cut the video, listen to the end, you will learn. Understand, maybe not the middle of the video, now the better thing in 1 year or waiting go give you sense. You can't come out the video, then later you can't fall for inside fraud. So I beg, or your friend, you can't fall for fraud issues. Understand? Please make a listing. We go read. So we will read. I go see the break and go see the, you know, we go the break and down, so that we feel to understand where. So to the one do the reading, so that we feel understand what is the main thing with Italian people now discover what is the apple, what did they use migrants they do. They say Italian police uncover a wedding agency for migrants needing resident permit. Now they don't get agency for migrants. People don't go they forge all those mafias now. All those criminals don't they forge their own agency, because now they don't see migrants, and many of them they lack of permits, and many of them they need these permits. You see, now they don't forge their own agency when the government the CEO say because of this lack of, you know, document issues, migrants now they are entitled to be used anyhow. Anything with the migrants, with the just to get the document, and what they do. I will say they give migrants now 2 years. If they work, use these 2 years, they go find work or study. Or if you know they work, they study. If for good. Now they go deny the migrants and they go left without no document. Poor people now, anyhow, where they see the life, they go to poor hand. Now, see within their criminal people now, they use the migrants that they do. I think they don't discover now. They say now, Italian authorities uncovered a criminal organization in Sicily that was operating as a wedding agency. They operate as a wedding agency with single women. They work carry single women who needed money and were willing to marry foreigners who needed to be married in order to legally stay in Italy. Now, this agency now go find single women, the citizens now, put them for corner. Go find migrants now. We need stay permit now. We need the documents. Carry them come. Say you go marry this woman. We go do one. The woman will give you stay permit. You see? You see the kind of fraud we condemn. It's not criminal and fraud. So where did they see? Because of all those things, where did the whole person, you know, like give us the documents, and they see what they happen. Now they say finance police, that is Guarda di Finanza in Ragusa, have uncovered a wedding agency. This agency deployed single women. They deployed single women who needed money and were willing to marry foreigners who needed to be married in order to legally stay in Italy. They employed themselves. They go employ them, put them for corner. They even employed them, put them for corner. You see agency now for migrants. Migrants, they fall for different crime. Different crime. I think Sabino, they sell these things, so waiting their people, they use migrants, I they see now. Different crime because of lack of permit, lack of protection. Okay. The police operation called Wedding Planner executed a costume ordinance on Thursday. Understand? April 1st against 3 people under investigation, including a municipal cop from Comiso. Echo. Now, even cop, Consul General, police joined for this matter of investigation not take place. The judge in the preliminary hearing issue, the costume ordinance based on the request filed by the substitute persecutor, Santo Fonasia. The judge imposed an ordinance agent against leaving the home on a 52-year-old woman originally from Pomezia in the province of Rome, who is suspected of organizing the criminal organization and that's the criminal operation, and on her alleged accomplice, a 40-year-old woman from Comiso. The judge imposed a 6-month suspension from public office on a 63-year-old municipal cop, also in Comiso. The criminal accusation, including favoring illegal immigration and cooperation. You see, now not be saying now these are different people now. They now organize this, even police, municipality, or people they work for different fair organization, big people. Now they form this organization, this operation. Understand? Even their own police now that they organize them. They do this agency for marriage when I come because of money. They'll give them documents as they go carry single women, pay them, then to give them that marriage. You know, so if you marry a citizen as for there, you'll be automatic. You don't get documents. Now we see they call they do us now because of the migrants and with the illegal just to give them the documents. Now that thing that they be fraud, single migrants. There's poor migrants now. Now they say marriage in exchange for 5,000 euro, 5k. Now these migrants they pay to get that marriage certificate and that permit from this agency. I think the authorities don't see now. The interior minister don't see what they happen, what they play for these migrants. You see them. So maybe no as they want to tackle the crime for migrants and they increase every day. They fight for exploitation of migrants. That they fight for these criminals. Now this organization where they do a marriage agency. Now they don't see discover one again. When they talk about one where they call say they forge fake contracts. They give migrants. Now they don't forge fake marriage certificates. They give migrants. Say they don't marry. Make an carry permit. All those things are fake. Further investigation revealed in the existence of a wedding agency. The modern use were also always the same, contacting single women in need of money, including from other provinces, and offering them 5,000 euro in exchange for being willing to marry an unknown foreigners. You see, nobody's not in that place, nobody's Sicilia, or for different city, different province. Now they will call single mother, they find single mother, they chat with them, may they come, we'll give them 5,000. Understand? Instead of 5,000, maybe we should give them 3,000 just to go see. I don't marry them for Kumu. Give them that 70k. If you go carry permit, you don't finish. You see, say police now they don't discover all those people. They don't discover all those people. So may the governments plan as they want to make this permit day easier for migrants. Come to be so migrants now they go fraud. All those criminal things go to continue. Now exploitation of irregular migrants. Use them go to work. Understand? Now fake permits. Fake autonomous, even the Italians now, or the best way they write the. I say many, you need to be careful. All those autonomous contracts, be careful. Contracts you will get, be careful. Marriage you want to go for Kumuna, you can't be careful if not fake or not real. Nowhere we know crime day. So everything now, everything where they happen, and for the migrants' head, the computer. Everything now, the migrants. So we need to be careful. We need to be careful. They say now, even the house where they use, some people they do go say, I will give you a residence. They say, or some organization they will go say, I'll give you residence. This is not the organization, he said that the same place, so I'll give you residence for a year. The residence they will give you, the house where they will give you the residence, there's nobody live for that house, they don't abandon that house for many years. But they'll give you fake residence. Me, where you hold, you go pay them. See now that one are 100 euro or 150 euro. Now they pay. Understand? So now they don't catch many people. They have discovered 28 fake and 5 arranged marriage. Understand? The person when they give this resident now, they don't person. There's some migrant now. They use this resident now. Go, they collect this social citizenship income for that resident. So now that place they live, and the person never even stay that, never live for that place. You know, so this organization, they will just give you, do your fake residents give you, now you go give, IMS people. They don't accept you. Once they don't see the date, everything, they don't know that na fake or be not be fake, or they don't put up for data. They don't send them. Now, this Guada de Finance, on the discover, say, so many migrants, now they get fake permits where they your fake give them. So migrants, now wanna be careful. Not be everything that go the all those queer office. If not, they come from Comune, Prefectoria, or Questora, run for meat. No go do all those things with your organization. All those they be criminals. They get their machine, they get all those things so they print out even fake things. Fake driving license they may be careful because they discover now all the problem. All this problem in our head now go they last. Nobody organization in your head. You will go pay to get the thief by force. So now, thank God, say the government don't discover. Say now, they use migrants, they make money based on lack of permits, lack of you know this lack of residence. It make migrants now they do poor hand for different things, different fake things. Now all those things when they happen now, the poor migrants now they don't know anything. They just want to get that permit so that the film use that permit, they find work. So may the government try to tackle all these issues. May they try. May they tackle all these issues. So my brothers and sisters, if you want to do anything legal, carry better lawyer. Not be all those, even fake lawyer, they will, better lawyer will go, not be, some lawyer will go tell you, say, I don't give you permits, come, they all go meet all those organizations, they go to print permits, give you, see me carry the worker. It don't happen. And the permits, don't they read. You know, go to print for question, they will send your permits, be that. Be careful. All those things are fake. If nothing, they come from Questoria, Prefectoria, or Comune office, no go for this organization. They give me 50 euro, they give me fee. And those things are a problem. They don't jot and put for your data, say, or for your information, this guy don't enter fraud. He don't commit fraud. It's no good. All those things now, they hard for you. You're going to find a lawyer who will carry you out from that problem. Because now you go pay money, be like fraud. You're paying money to criminals to give you permits. Now fraud, you and the person you pay now, 12 and 9, they go home. So more be careful. More be careful. But now they don't discover. Maybe things go fit solve well. Now maybe this those permits, commission, appeal, everything fit go well. So that they feel no say, these people now, these poor migrants, now they don't use them, they do criminal, they do crime things for the countryside. More will give them permits. More will give them permits. So you would already get the permit. I beg me they go your if not school be they go, not put your hand for all those illegal stuff than to damage your image for the countryside. To get the permit now is difficult. You will get your own, no killer. So you will don't want that country where they plan to come. Find lawyer. Understand? If you find lawyer, people get lawyer. If you give you lawyer number, you call, you come. You come back. Then now at the year say they want deportation for Germany. Many they plan that one. Now small they go, you'll be like go be like film. Before you know they don't pack all of the proof as I play, carry go. Because Germany now they don't send because Germany now they be like Germany be like they lead the Europe. Anything where they do, nobody can ask them. Because now what did they sign now? Their impact when I don't know. Germany don't already sign now. The European don't sign and say any migrants who know they're vulnerable for the countryside, meaning that you know, quick deport them. It they happen. So we're going to complain, say deport. Why did they deport? Now what if they don't sign? Now what if they don't sign? Italy now, they don't want to do that. Italy now, because they now, Italy now, the economy get as they cost the money now to come deport, now still big money. So they also came up with leave the migrants. So now, maybe the migrants, they get permits, now anyhow, because you come out, so they go, you know, find your life, find your better your future. They'll give you opportunities. Why the rest country, they don't give opportunities. They only they bond you with that money, they pump money for you. Why they don't reject you, my brother, my sisters, now to deport, now be their own nest. For Germany, now, if you know the crisis, or you never cut one head, cut one hand, they don't give that permit. So you were down there, the countryside, the managers are small. When you don't blend for the country, things will be easy for you for this Italy side. So you will don't go now, you plan to come. Contact lawyer, make him help you submit your case so you don't fail before. May you appeal for you again. So maybe for instead of appealment, they give you 6 months. That's 6 months if it's until they carry on again. That they go and deport you after the stress, you don't stress for all those Libya side, cross those that deadly sea. They can carry go back, so be careful. try me, you come off with that country, they don't they talk, say deportation. Now so a friend, they tell them deportation, it be like film before you know the guy don't in Nigeria. So be careful. If Jimmy don't tell you, say you don't accept you, they don't give you doo-doo. So my guy, that doo-doo, make you carry your doo-doo, discharge. They know they play. All those people know they play. So be careful. So but I'm gonna stop for you. I'm gonna be careful about all this fake organization, fake agency. They fool there. They go say fake. All those autonomous self or contracts. Now some now fake. Don't they pay your tax? From there, because I don't finance, you know they pay tax. They go kill that document for your hand. They go kill now. So if you want to do all this, maybe say everything I read. If they read from IMS, go change up and they pay. Go look if your contract they read. If they pay your tax. So now so. More could stop for me. Next, my next video will still talk more. So please, more share love. Share this video so my brothers not go for victim. May they know the kind of people they go they mingle with. Before they go mingle, carry go give all those organizations, they go put you for their problem. Put you for their problem. Fraud you now, they go still put you for problem. All those things are fraud. Now, they say the authorities don't discover all those hard things with the migrants and all those organizations they do. They don't say that. They don't say now that there are people now, they put these migrants. Put them for those criminal things where they happen for the country. Now they fall, come call you, maybe mega say, come, you don't get permit. I'll give you this rumor. You'll pay 5,000 euro. And if you don't do it, we'll give you permit. Now they do it. Now they push the migrants to do it. Not with the migrants. But the migrants now they're willing to get the documents because they don't want to go back to that place where they come from. They need that permit to stay. Permit to stay integrate for the countryside to make their life better. But they will still deny them. So thank God say they don't find out. See, they don't that people they use the migrant's head, they commit crime. Maybe our head. I bet when I share this video and I like the video, we will see for my next video. Won't stop for me. It's your brother, your friend, Kissy Brand TV show. Please help us to share and like this video. Please come around. Let's you know what will they carry updates, what will they carry information so that we'll not go make mistake for this life all day. So it's your brother, your friend. Please don't forget to subscribe if not your first time. Don't forget to leave your hand for that bell so that anytime I draw videos, then you could be the first person. Please share this video and like the video. And bye for now. See you in my next video.